தேசிய கொடியும் அசைந்து சொல்லும் கலாம் கலாம் சலாம் சலாம் தேசம் முழுக்க எழுந்து சொல்லும் கலாம் கலாம் சலாம் சலாம்
Hi, respected sir and madam. My name is T. Arivinidhi. I am studying 8th standard. Now I was going to talk about our president APJ Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15th October 1931 Rameswaram in Tamil Nadu. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was studies physics and aerospace engineering and scientist. He was kind person. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was our 11th president of the India. He wrote Wing of Fire, etc. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, Indian highest civilian honor. He also played a key role in development of Agni Missile system for Indian defense. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam received award of Bharat Ratna and Padma Bhushan. Dream transform into thoughts result in action. Five lines to say to yourself every day. I am a best. I am a beautiful. I can do it. I am a winner. God in all way with me. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was most inspiring for all the people and students. Jai Hind, Jai Hind. Thank you.